We have new details coming into the newsroom about the breaking news, the shooting investigation that we told you about at the beginning of the newscast in the 1500 block of Peyton. Now we know that the shots fired hit a 14-year-old girl. Fox 16's Mitch McCoy is live out there on the scene. And Mitch, 14-year-old, that's just heartbreaking to hear no matter what. Do we know what happened at all?
Yeah, good evening, Isabella. We're told that Little Rock police were called here just before the 9 o'clock hour here to Peyton Street near 15th. You can see one of the detectives already coming into the crime scene here. We're told that a 14-year-old was sitting in the car out here on Peyton Street near 15th, and shots were fired during an apparent drive-by shooting. We are told that the 14-year-old girl was shot in the elbow and was rushed to the hospital here in Little Rock, and we are told that that 14-year-old is expected to be okay. She suffered only minor injuries. Right now, Little Rock police still trying to figure out who the shooter is. They are working on putting a description together. They're going to be able to release that to the public or to the media here probably sometime either later tonight or tomorrow, as soon as they kind of get their ducks in a row. You can see those flashlights now coming down the street. Those are crime scene techs, and those are detectives. Right now, they're looking for shell casings in the road. They're trying to maybe piece together those bullets. They might be able to connect it to maybe another shooting in Little Rock or to the actual gun itself. We are told that Little Rock police officers have been called to this home before, or this area specifically. So they're also going to look at some of the history involved with other related incidents to tonight's shooting of a 14-year-old. And Isabella, just to give you a little background on where we are, Peyton Street is a one of those areas that's notorious for shots fired calls. So this is an area Little Rock police are familiar with, and tonight they are now working a shooting in this area. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Mitch. Be sure to stay tuned with us on air and online at fox16.com.